from Namagomba, I was taken to Meyambale Primary School, where I have served for a bit some longer period, and currently I'm here in Namunsi. Because of the big numbers, purchasing exams for a particular session, like beginning of term alone, can take us like 2 million. Getting exams for all our children from P1 to P7. So when the parents agreed, we went ahead and purchased a RISO machine. Our expenses of buying exams went down, and the performance had actually gone good. In our last year's PLOE, 14 first grades and 88 second grades, with 1 third grade, and we ended there. Transfers are normal. This transfer, actually, for it was in a way that there were some challenges, some issues in this school. To settle these issues, I think the education department sat down and thought that if I come around here, we can put the tense, the situation down a bit, and we close the year. So what I did first was to talk to the teachers. The teachers calmed down and they continued working. So the next thing was to talk to the management committees and the PTA, which I did. As I talk right now, the school is moving. We have started planting bananas. As we talk right now, there were some that were growing, but they were not cared for well. So we have started putting it back. Even the planting was done by the children themselves. So if we keep doing like that, our children will also learn some skills.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.